My name is Dave Marks. My wife Carrie and I created this show and put it together. And one of the things we wanted to do was not only show the potential of virtual reality tech, but also give all the people who attend the show a chance to experience it for themselves, but also to see the sort of work, the pioneering work, if you like, the different companies, individuals, associations around the world are doing. So the next speaker we have is a very special guest. He works with the NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory. And when we first got in touch with him, we were chatting about how they are leveraging immersive technologies, you know, at the sort of highest levels of design. A lot of companies are starting to do this now, where they can go through design iterations much, much quicker. They can present things to the public to give a much deeper understanding. And that's kind of what this talk is going to be about, is Jay addressing the work that they do and sharing it with you via the immersive technology. So without any further ado, please give a large round of applause and welcome Jay Torres.
Thank you, everyone. Okay, so I want to talk to you about physicists. Physicists, yeah. Not only are they telling us what is available in the universe, but they also tell us what we can do. And that's something that, you know, as dreamers of space explorers, you know, it really puts a bad taste out. I mean, take for example, you have the Millennium Falcon. And since we jump into light speed, that some physicist has to say, you know what, that actually doesn't work. And he's got the equation for proof. So then we say, okay, if we're not going to be able to jump to light speed, we're not going to be able to do the Kessel run in 12 parsecs, why don't we be able to, you know, send our communication through light speed and open healing frequencies and talk across the solar system? You know, that way we can phone home, hail a cab if you need to go home. But again, another grumpy physicist has to say that with the current knowledge of quantum mechanics right now,